Hello everyone, the Foxern here. We are going to go to Mallow Hills to finally do that underworld quest. Sing him a bubble.
Why didn't anybody grab that?
Oh. Blues!
And that'll give me more minions. Yeah, that's a minion one.
An object. I like objects.
Yes. Who doesn't like objects?
All.
All. I'm going to have an even bigger dark all of a sudden. Going fast enough.
You can control more minions.
More warriors? There we go. I wonder if the
green, blue, red, brown.
We weren't trying to run away from you, honest.
Well, at least no one burns down my house here.
Take a bit more of a beating.
You choose all.
I'm sweating like a sheep on market day.
Auto save. To do that. Don't attack those. Ooh. Well, that was bothersome. They're coming in to replace lights. Put in new lights. And I decided I called back my blue nerds. But I decided that I'm just going to spam blue. This time, of course they do it perfectly. Come on. Get back. Don't just stand there and let him kill you. Everybody come back. Oh gosh,
You choose all!
Oh. Okay, it does have a limit. That's good.
Spirit of Melvin, sire. Looks like he's getting all the food he could ever wish for down here. All that flesh wobbling from side to side. Oh, it's almost hypnotic. Oh, this should be interesting. That's the way to end a meal. Oh, there he goes again. Blowing up and reincarnating like that must hurt like hell. But look at him. Melvin just can't seem to stop himself. For me!
Well, who am I to interrupt his?
Indigestion.
What is this?
what's been spawning those pumpkins. Be careful, sire. That's one big mother. Ritz! Kill
the head!
Browns!
Joe!
You choose all! Position.
I'm going to call this the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. Fox out.